Welcome to Warn. Today news is: HAL launches its own upgraded Hawk aircraft. In a major fillip, Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, has rolled out the first indigenously upgraded Hawk Mk132, named as Hawk I trainer aircraft. This is the 100th Hawk aircraft produced at HAL, and we are proud that it has the Make in India mark. HAL had conceived a program for indigenous upgradation of the Hawk Mk132 for achieving self-reliance and has successfully accomplished it, says T. Suvarna Raju, CMD, HAL. This aircraft would be on the flying display in the forthcoming Aero-India 2017 at Bengaluru. The upgrade of Hawk aircraft was taken up at HAL so as to be independent in matters such as integration of new subsystems or modifications, obsolescence management of avionics systems, and to enhance the aircraft operational and training capabilities. HAL has rolled out its own aircraft with the upgrade features in a record time. According to HAL, in the Hawk upgradation program, imported mission computer and data transfer units have been substituted with HAL designed and developed systems. This indigenous mission computer in the dual redundant configuration has additional capabilities such as digital map generation, DMG, which provides improved situational awareness. The embedded virtual training system, EVTS, offers improved training capability over the existing system. Hawk I also provides a secured voice communication and data link capability by integration of SoftNet radio, and pilots can configure and select cockpit human machine interface, HMI, for different aircraft platforms, HAL official said. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.